Speciaal
the point is why the coffee has so good quality there and doesn't have here.
I don't know.
Or the plants are deciding to produce this protein, and there is a key that will induce the production of this protein or reduce the production of this protein.
Yes.
So I have to understand. The question is why, in average, yellow fruit are better than red fruits? Because it is clear for us, in average, yellow fruit is better than red fruit.
Yes.
Why? Are they producing more or less chemical compounds? Everything is chemical compounds.
Yeah.
Everything.
Yeah, so, which chemical?
Which chemical? And more or less chemical?
Yeah.
I have a hypothesis. Less.
Yeah.
And we have the same variety. Catuai, red catuai, and yellow catuai. Red catucai and yellow catucai. Yellow, it's better than red. And why? And why there are they same variety? One is yellow, the red, and the other one is yellow. What's the difference? The amount of pigments, anthocyanin, in the yellow. If the fruit are producing less anthocyanin, are they producing less chemical compounds in the seed? Maybe. I'm not sure, but maybe. Because some chemical compounds can increase the astringence or the bitterness, for example. So, 80, 79, 72, 82. If I remove this one, oops, very, very sweet and etc. and flavor, something can appear or can be clear if we remove some chemical compounds. Okay, maybe it's possible. So it's interesting. So we are trying to understand and developing this kind of research in our university. And